Filipinos are known to excel in their chosen field of work. From business to healthcare, media to fashion, Filipino Americans give it their best to create a remarkable wave for the whole world to admire. Today, we're meeting with Alexis Monsanto. He is a noted fashion designer based in Los Angeles and whose designs have been featured on catwalks and on celebrities, dignitaries from all across the world. From LA to New York, Chicago to Houston, Tulsa to Manila, and places in between. Alexis Monsanto was born and raised in the Philippines. At the age of 15, he witnessed his first runway fashion show, and it was love at first sight. From that very moment, he wanted to experience the same thrill and high energy from having his own collection showcased in a glamorous fashion show.
When I first saw the first fashion show at the Harrison Plaza, I thought that I could do better than that, you know? And it's like I was thinking, like, all those models and the designer and those denims, like, I could change that. I can do better. And when I got home, like I was starting to make some sketches, like, oh, this should have been this, it should have been that. And then the next thing I remember that when I told my mom, like, oh, should I just like do this with a sewing machine, like, but you need to know how to operate a sewing machine. I couldn't even know how to do something like that.
However, after years of training and education, and with his relentless dedication and perseverance, Alexis produced his first fashion show 8 years later. At the age of 23, it was Alexis's pivotal moment because finally, all his hard work and sacrifices had paid off. And more importantly, his dreams were starting to come true.
There's nothing more fulfilling for me, you know, satisfying in general, but to give every woman some joy in this world. When you produce beauty, like the clothes that they will wear, it gives them like the satisfaction and greatness, and it will transcend to me. It makes me happy as well.
And as Alexis furthered his dream to amaze the world, in 1993, Alexis moved to Los Angeles, California, studied fashion, worked his way up, and eventually created Alexis Monsanto Atelier, his own haute couture studio housed in Melrose Avenue in West Hollywood.
When I came here in the United States, I have only two suitcases. One is with my clothes, and the other one is filled up with lots of dreams, strong determination, courage, hope, and of course, sheer talent.
In September 2011, Alexis became known as the first designer to headline a 3D fashion show in the United States. According to Asian Journal, this groundbreaking achievement enabled Monsanto to be in the limelight and garnered a spot as a top 25 headliner in 2011.
Out of the blue, I got a phone call and they asked me if I would like to be featured as a headliner designer of the first 3D fashion show here in the States. And of course I said yes.
In the consequent years, his successes continued to flourish. Alexis Monsanto became unstoppable, and his atelier's elegant designs, meticulous cuts, and masterful tailoring became nothing short of what it's intended to be. High fashion couture worn by famous celebrities and dignitaries. Thus, his impeccable skills have paved the way for him to dress Kate Beckinsale, Jordan Sparks, Charlize Theron, and Jessica Alba, to name a few.
You're asking me if have I failed? Of course, I've failed many times, but I always get up. I'm a fighter, and it has given me enough strength to build to where I am right now. And I get the studio, I get the business running, and it's here to stay.
We're currently in the studio where all the magic happens and ideas are created. Today, Alexis is going to give us a sneak peek on the collection that he will be showcasing in the 2016 Runway Tulsa. Monsanto's extraordinary abilities and exquisite designs truly captivated Tulsa's audience in 2015, hence paving the way for him to receive a second invitation for the 2016 Runway Tulsa.
It is such a huge honor and a privilege for an Angelino to be invited for the second time as a headliner of this year's Runway Tulsa. And to top it all, a Pinoy pride. So I would like to invite our viewing Filipinos here in the United States neighboring cities of Tulsa, Arkansas, Houston, Dallas, anywhere. Come and join the fun and view the collection as it premieres this September 17 in Tulsa, Oklahoma.
Rex Daniel, PHTV, Los Angeles.